ụbọchị ahụ Wednesday, apụ m apụ ka m gote ihe na ya before m na-apụta.
Ngwaahịa anyị niile gbapere ọkụ. O nweghị ofe ihe anyị wepụtara. Nke dị mụ dị ya, nke mụ dị ya, nke dị ọkpara mụ dị ya. O nweghị ofe ihe anyị wepụtara. Na anyị na-eri nri taata bụ ndị mmadụ na-enye anyị ihe anyị na-eri.
Two shops and three packing stores.
You don't know how to run it.
My phone, my everything.
Shop, body shop.
I know about.
Think I'm not here, but I'm planning here.
I'm going to find you.
So better one minute later, we are mutter.
On the money, you can't even.
Some of us might commit suicide.
I'm confused. I don't 3.2.
I'm better than nothing.
Ever have 56 on Movie Street.
I am a student of Osika Memorial College. Now, just take a look at a school that was filled of red mud. Look at the beauty of the school.
This is a very wonderful school. It is unique. The structure, the environment, everything is second to none.
Is to go to school, ensure you get good grades so you can land high earning jobs. This mindset limits the entrepreneurial spirit of young people, as nobody teaches to turn talents and skills into lucrative and sustainable businesses. How then do we come out of this age-long belief?
Beautiful name, I want to hear your sweet voice. Fine girl. Fine girl.
Stop talking what you want to talk. Wait, Miss Efa, I want to left.
Are you joking?
Shut up first.
You're walking in front of my behind.
Okay. Bye-bye. You don't go.
What I do?
We're looking for you.